boxing trainer, Eddie Reynoso, one of the best trainers in the history of boxing, a Hall of Fame trainer, coach of Canelo Alvarez, post the following about the fight moments ago. I want to share it with you guys. I want to translate from Spanish. He says, today, a Mexican is fighting against an Englishman, and they are fighting in the United States, where the dream is difficult to achieve. This day, support us, because the entire Canelo team will go out and raise the name of our dear Mexico. Long live Mexico, cabrones. So that is Eddie Reynoso. That's what he has to say about the fight with Canelo and Billy Joe Saunders. You do not want to miss it. It's going to be an amazing fight. So there you have it. Stay tuned for YesDudesReporting.com. I'm Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. Hey, great job. Canelo looks good.
Es mejor comentarista que boxeador, Oscar, ¿eh?
Número uno.
Número uno.
Good, right? What questions did you ask him?
Partiendo nada más, partiendo. No, por delante. Pero después ya sabes que tienes...
But, Eddie, you feeling good? Oscar, did you ask Canelo anything after the weigh-in?
Yeah, since I'm being a commentator with them, I stick on. I had him ask him a question. It's awkward, you know, because I don't know what he's going to tell me, but I had to do it.
What did you ask?
I told him, my first question was, how does it feel to be in front of this whole crowd? And the second one was, what round does he think he's going to knock him out?
And what were the two answers?
His answer was in eight or nine or ten.
He's been saying that the whole time, and about the fans.
He's pretty angry.
He's excited.
I see a determined Canelo. And I see a confident Sanders as well. I think Sanders is going to go in to try to win. I think he's going to just let him win that easy. But I do think Sanders is going to make a complicated fight, moving around and just trying to make a dirty fight.
Does this make you want to fight tonight, tomorrow? You're feeling it.
It gets me more nervous though, seeing one of my friends fight than when I fight. When I fight, it's different. But it's just completely different. But if I do want to fight with the crowd. Seeing the fans made me miss the fans.
Who do you want to fight next?
I would like to fight with Jermaine Herring.
Jamel Herring.
He wants that fight too.
He's got nothing but respect for him. He's a great guy.